Hey guys, 9 to the power 10 plus 9 to the power 10 plus 9 to the power 10 is equal to. If we solve it, you can see these three values are similar, so we can common the value of 9 to the power 10. So we get 1 in 3 times. In next, 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 3, and 9 can be written as 3 square to the next to the power 10, and 1 we will get 3. Clear? In next, 10 times 2 we will get here 20, so here 3 to the power 20 times 3 to the power 1. Since base are same, so we will get here 3 to the power 20 plus 1, which is equal to 3 to the power 21. So that's our right answer. Okay, bye.